inscribed on the side of the ossuary to identify the person, or sometimes people, whose remains were contained inside. So what would the implications be for Christians if they really have found the bones of Jesus here?
I think if the bones of Jesus were actually found, then that would imply that Jesus of Nazareth did not rise from the dead, that the earliest disciples were either massively deceived or massive deceivers themselves, and that therefore Christianity is basically a sham. I would cease to be a Christian. I would give up Christian belief, because I think it's absurd to believe that someone is risen from the dead and therefore immortal and glorious, when in fact he's died and rotted away. That would be pure mythology, and I don't believe in mythology.
Since the implications of the claim that the bones of Jesus were found here are so serious for Christians, it's important that we understand exactly what was found in this tomb. Dr. Amos Kloner, who was in charge of the excavation of the Talpiot tomb, along with Dr. Gibson, take us...
You say mythology? Oh, that is about accurate. Since like Saturn and, you know, it's all up in, you know, religious belief, you know, Christmas and all that type of stuff. So what's your debate? Islam is the truth. This is not us. I'm a regular dude. So I mean, please tell me. Tell me on what you heard. Huh? Okay. Let's go.